With this video, we show you another of the numerous capabilities of our VHF milling machines, inlay work, also known as intarsia. In normal cases, when milling a positive, you can create right-angled or pointed corners. But this is not possible when milling the negative. Due to the cutter radius, you automatically achieve rounded corners. This means that the positive will not fit into the negative. Thanks to the CAM software's special inlay work algorithm, all corners are automatically rounded and the cutter radius corrected with a single click. Establishing the basic requirements for inlays. The positive object is milled first. Next, the negative object is milled, in which the first object will be inserted. With our CAM software, tool correction and rounding takes place automatically, so that the inlay work has a precise fit.